So first we got paper and then we crumpled them up into like a lot of balls. And then we put them in a pile and we took duct tape and kind of made a circle out of them. And we put the egg inside of there. And then we put the ball of paper, egg, and duct tape into the bag. And then we just took the rest of it. First of the most of the paper and crumpled them into balls again and put them in the bag and taped the whole bag shut.
How'd it work?
Wonderfully.
Survived.